What can fans expect overall from that last portion of the Adventure Time journey?
A lot of laughs, which you generally try and hope with Adventure Time. Definitely some emotional beats as you're saying goodbye to some of these characters. You're seeing them kind of wrap up their storylines though, which is always going to be emotional, and you're seeing definitely people come together. I think you pretty much should expect exactly what you always get from Adventure Time, which is definitely lighthearted humor that, you know, brings levity to situations, but that really kind of emotional depth that they balance somehow extremely well, which is two very different things, but they just somehow balance it extremely well in Adventure Time. Going into the last episode of anything is always kind of a surreal thing, especially with Adventure Time, because we, you know, I recorded it for 8 years from like 12 to 20, so I really grew up on the show. And so it's bittersweet always, because, you know, you grow to love the cast members that you're with and seeing them on a weekly basis and working with those people. But it's also exciting in ways, because you get to, you know, we get to end it on a really good note and kind of wrap everything up that we wanted to wrap up. I think people are going to really love the ending of it. And then you also have the opportunity of doing new projects and getting to do new things and try out different stuff. And as far as the feature goes, I don't really know where that all is at. I mean, I don't want to say something because I honestly don't know. You know, it's still up in the air. I think in some way, shape, or form, they'll probably continue Adventure Time in one way or another. I don't know what form that will take. I think it's very possible, though, eventually. Yeah. I'd love it.